Hello and thanks for joining me. I'm Alex Berg and we are playing Crusader Kings 2 with the CK2 Plus mod. And we're having a bit of a drinky drink, so if you'll excuse me while I fill up my glass. There we go. Foamy. So, if you will recall, last time we had a bit of a heretical uprising, which resulted in this shit happening. Oh, and they actually won. That's awesome. My old marshal, no, give him a chance. Okay, so we're both a bit damaged from that battle. Holy shit. Well, we're back over in the positives now. At least we're making money, right? So if these guys can come back to here, and let's just make sure they are moving the right way. Excellent news. Oh, and we're being attacked again. Awesome. Are we winning this time? Yes. It very much looks like we are. So we shall follow it up then. Good. They're going to what? Namur? And we shall go to Namur too. And there we go. Thank God that ended. So now all we have to worry about is our king's idiotic war against England, which there is no way in hell we're gonna win. So that's fun. You. I can just declare war for Shellan or for this area, but let's take Shellan. Yes. First though, let's see how many troops he has available. He has 3,200 troops. How the hell does he have 3,200 troops? I can't match that. Nope, I would need money. Lots of money. So, let's focus again on the vassals that don't like me. There are only two of them. You, why don't you like me? Is there anything I can do? You're Baroness? I can send you a gift. 20... Okay. 20 to bribe you up to positive, and then you need 45, okay, but I can make you master of the hunt. I can make you a cupbearer, and that'll bring you neutral. So if I do that to you, and I send you a gift, then I should be able to change my inheritance laws. Yes, and I would really like to do both of these, but I don't think I can. I'll lose 500 prestige to do this. So the most important is Primo, and I don't really care about the daughter thing. So this is eldest child of the ruler, inherits all titles. I could go for that or elective. Actually, I think elective is the better choice. Yes, let's go with elective. good. I'll let him rot. I have no standing armies, and I need to nominate a successor. So let's see who's the most suitable person around. He's good all round. Right now he's looking very strong, but he is a coward. This guy, however, has all the things stacked in his advantage. So yeah, we'll go for him for now. My original heir, who has been a bishop in the Holy Land for a couple of years. What the hell? You're a crusader? No longer steward, okay. Find me a new steward. You want to be a steward? You are still the better steward, my friend. So you will be my steward. You will collect taxes in my areas. Technology wise. Well, no, I just need more money. Is there something for more money here? Getting bigger retinues would be good. Is there a head penalty going on here? Nope. Does that mean I can actually field some retinues? No. Don't be silly. 750. 900, 1200. Brilliant. Flamboyant schemer. Lucky me. Strong. Wow. She has good inheritable traits. Let's see. If you want to breed her, then this kid will probably be fine. Strong is a bit boring though, so if we could find, like, attractive or something, that would be good. Attractive or quick. Or genius. Tall would also do. Nubian. There's a quick one. So 4 years until he comes of age, that'll be fine. Say what? Matrilineal. And where is he? I could have sworn I saw him up here somewhere. Sort by age, because he was 12, so how many 12-year-olds can there actually be? There he is. This one, the quick one, right? Yep. Alright. So, I want the, not the Scottish one, no. He's attractive, that's not quick. Matrilineal. Okay, so now nobody wants to do him. I'm confused. So, let's try this again. He's quick. He's Castilian. There was a quick German here somewhere, but okay. We'll do the quick Castilian boy. Nope. Arrange patrol. There we go. Word war. Oh well. That explains it. So let's try that again then, shall we? Castilian boy, no. Somebody who knows how to put a dagger in someone's back. Yeah, this Russian guy will probably do. Fine. Okay, I'm filling my court with schemers and plotters, so that's always a good thing. Can I actually declare war on anybody? Let's see who I can declare war on. Quite a few people, apparently. Why can I declare war on you? Because I can push your claim. Lucky me! Why would I even want to do that? You need an educator, let's take care of that. Educate. Yes. Let's do the whole Diplo thing again. I can declare war on England for a myriad of reasons, probably. And then I can declare wars down there. I don't think I want to do this. Sorry. Just gotta get some. A little bit of a technical problem here. Don't mind me. The screen will just be scrolling randomly while I try to plug in my PC mouse. There we go. So, again, we were looking for people to go to war with. And... okay, England is one of them. What can I go to war with you for? I can claim a random bit of... oh, god damn it. The only thing interesting to go to war for is going to war with you. And for some reason you can field 3,700 troops. 3,000 troops. Do I have any allies I can call in? Nope. I have like no allies. Okay, this is a war over. Okay, against him. Right. We're fighting over this, and we're defending against the British, aren't we? Okay, the British are currently fielding an army consisting of 2,500 men. And while my liege can currently field 6,500, so we should win that war. Should. Sickly child. What should we improve? Castle infrastructure. Legalism is good. That's it, really. Now that I can hold one more county, maybe. Plot the fabricate on the Kingdom of France. Yeah, that seems dangerous. You want a fief of your own to govern? You're not quite ready for that. Outraged by success and law change and denied title. Then again, he's a loyal vassal. Father and mentor and personal problems. Awesome. To hell with them? What the hell is this? I'd like to think of myself as a magnanimous person, but I have started to feel uneasy while talking to servants. Servants. Courtiers clearly does not define it. Did not find it fitting for a duke to consort with their servants. To hell with them. Fine, I'll stop loose, gregarious. Well, they don't know. Okay. And I would lose the trait deceitful? That's... screwed up. Okay, at least my succession is secure, more or less. Be my master of the hunt. Yeah. Good. How are we doing up here? Not exactly converted, I guess. Okay, you need somebody to educate you. Educate child. Who are you? My nephew? Excuse me. And why aren't I fabricating claims? I have a claim on the EU. Apparently. I'll fabricate on Brugge. Kind of want to own his face. You. Ha ha ha! I shall claim it. For no other reason than I want to. Ha, you Frankish bastard. You have no allies, you have no nothing. You're dead. Bring me my vassals, bitch. You guys come down from here to there. Hopefully he doesn't move out very quickly. Oh, I lose Gregarious. God damn it. Okay, once that war is over, I'm gonna do some partying. Okay, merge it all up. Get the generals. And go deal with it. What? Oh. Okay. That was bad. Hope we can get out of there before we run into any more people. Okay. Can I just rush this? Nah, not really. Merge it up. And... oh, he wants to duel someone? I'll allow it. My lord, we've rounded up everybody we could find. What should we do with them? Leave them be. 10% chance of just. Yep. Ah, oh, too bad. Medium Crown Authority now. Okay, I'll allow it. France is rapidly becoming a proper empire. A proper kingdom, rather. And that's good. I've rounded up and executed the rubber bands I were plaguing. Call me Alexander the Great. Yeah. Huh, making money and everything. Look at me! Making money. Money. My nephew. Okay. Apparently I want to educate him myself. Which is fine. Listen. I don't want to spend more time doing this than I absolutely have to. So, go away. No? Okay, fine. Then, I've reclaimed my ancestral lands. Yes. Good. Very good. That's actually pretty good news, all things considered. You. Your heir is also Verticelli. If something were to happen to you, that would be a shame, right? Anybody want you dead? Not enough. Who are you? Actually, ransom. What? No? Okay. Release from prison? No, whatever. Free to go. And if I do go to war with him, 2,500. I should get. Okay, I can probably win that now. Leave it as if I get a cheap ass mercenary, I'm banned to go with it. So we just need to save up a little more money and then we can go deal with the rest of Denmark. Yeah, I can declare war on you. Depose liege. If I go for the depose liege and win, then he abdicates to Duke Thomas of Bourgogne. Huh. That's kind of interesting. Owns a holy relic. Well, lucky him. Damn, we're at peace. Hold on. Seems like a good time to plan a feast, to do some affair. Oh, we can't go on a great hunt because we have, yeah, we have that thing between our legs. Oh my, he's dead. Make the peasants happy. Oh, I didn't get Gregarious. I really wanted that, but I couldn't get it. I don't care what you think of me. Don't want prestige or piety. I always want prestige. Especially if I'm gonna try to. No, I can't do that twice. Fuel tax? No, actually, I'm good with the taxes being what they are now. Yep, city taxes. That's fine. It's absolutely fine. And while we're waiting for this guy to kick the bucket, I think that's where we cut the episode for today. So, we finally have some money, and I think we should be able to take out this pretty soon. So that's awesome. And so yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you around. Cheers.